Alright guys, welcome back to some more Mad Max. Hope y'all ready for this shit. And I tried changing up some of the volumes so that way if another sandstorm hits, it won't be too fucking oppressive over my voice. So right now, we're going on an incredible journey, you know, to Homeward Bound. I found two talking dogs and a talking cat. Alright, that's right. Stay here, cum bucket. Whatever. See you later, dude. Love you. He just keeps talking, even if no one's around. Just like my mother. Ugh. What's up, trippy mushroom bro? Getting so hazy out here. You came all the way out in this shit with nothing. That big ass backpack, though. You're a monster. I mean, it'd be more quiet if you weren't talking. An escape from all that is human. Until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You have a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain. Before this purpose to you is made, manifest.
Intriguing.
Look behind you. A dune after dune of drifting. Half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always. These past phantoms. And the madness that crawls inside. You've come to grip for a reason deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength.
I understand all of the words of the sentences you make. Wow! I fucking love cocaine! How'd you know? Alright, let's see what we got here. We got two tokens. Increase the ability to take more damage. That might be helpful. Increase my legend level. More water from water sources. Consume less fuel. Huh. That's a toughie. I'm gonna have to go with, that one. Whatever the fuck it is. Yay! Damn, bro, that was some good shit. Knocked me right to my fucking knees. I gotta go through that guy more often. Whoa. Where'd he go? Oh, well, I don't care. Griffa can help Max improve his abilities. Well, good for him. But thank God you let me know after I did that, otherwise I would have had no clue what was happening. That's trouble. Dude, where's my car?
Where's the car?
Where's the car, dude?
Oh, he hasn't.
God damn it, cum bucket. I'ma kill you. Oh, there he is.
Any trouble?
Don't ever run off with my car like that again. Although I guess in retrospect that was a good idea. I love you. But I'ma smack the shit out of you later. Whoa, oh, whoa, so edgy. Okay. So already been there. Cleared that shit out. So what do we got going on here? Got a new something I can boost. Well, that's nice. Hooray! Let's see, I still got 275 scraps. Let's see what else I can get. Looks like can't get any of those or those. Blah. So I might have to wait till I unlock more shit, but I still want to look regardless. Guy! Alright, fuck it. We're fine. We got this. Cause I believe in life after explosions! Oh. This way, eh? Okay. We don't need terrain. We just need the will and the might to conquer the mountain. Sweet. Oh. Fuck yeah! That was exciting! Well, let's do this. Fuck you! Damn! Well, hi there. Do you wanna die? Take that as a yes.
That's the last.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
You're probably right. Ooh. I can upgrade myself. Pick that shit up. What you doing dropping that? That's valuable. It's valuable junk is what that is. Oh, what's up, boys? Come, Bucky, keep my beer cold. Bam. Alright, come Bucket, let's go. Come suck it. But I feel like there's shit I can loot around here. Kinda like that.
Sit tall.
If I finds it, I keeps it, and it is forever mine. I wear the underwear on my head, which makes me the king, and therefore I'm controller one when we play Nintendo. Not quite was that what I was intending with that, but hey. There appears to be of nothing of interest here, so we'll move on with our lives. Forget about this wonderful place. Whoop. Alright, we're all good. We're fine! Don't get all fucking worried and panicked. It's not worth it. Unless that happens. I shouldn't be driving in your condition. Jesus, come suck it. How much have you had to drink? What's this? Oh, that's right. I was gonna look at this shit first. What do we got? Huh? No jacket? Okay. Woo! I can be naked! Skills. Let's see. Weapon parry. Hey, that's helpful. Alright. We are making serious fucking progress. Knuckle dusters. Oh, okay. I see. Alright, so now I'm naked. Just like you, cum bucket.
Saint? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred cylinder, she's come to life.
Woo. Mediocre.
What did I tell you? V8, not 3-6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. We're gonna land a big chief.
A bona fide cardboard.
Huh? 400 inches, 460 horses. Holy rolling. Nobody can touch you on the blacktop. Pay your night. You'd be evergreen.
What if I want them to touch me? Blacktop, day or night, wherever they want.
Let's go there.
I'll go to your gas town. Penises. Whoa. Get the dog, motherfucker. You better not come here without my dog. What are you doing? Yo. No! My only one true friend in this fucking game! Oh well. I'll just get a new one. And I'll name it Target Practice this time. I believe. Oh! Extreme! It's like Ferris Bueller Part 2 in this bitch. Yeah. Quit your nagging. Woo! Well, let's kill him. I'm trying! I'm doing my gooderest! It'd be great if I could first person in this car, though. Nope, that's not how it does. Apparently, you can't change the view. It's still there. It's better than ever. Look how they decorated it. They decorated it with explosions, Guzbusket. Explosions are my favorite color. Oh, it's so beautiful. Deal or no deal? Oh, look. A balloon. That's pretty fucking convenient. If I do say so, my damn self.
What is this place?
Heaven. Alright, what do we got here? Oh. Give me that. Well, he looks like he's having fun. Project Blackout, sorry, blah, 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 blah. I don't care.
So it began.
Yep. It began right there, Max. That's how the end of the world happened. Canadians on snowmobiles. Ooh. Scrap. I'll take that. So there's another piece around here somewhere, apparently. Alright, so it sounds like that generator's going, so... Don't need that right now. Can you take me higher? Yes, it can. Let's go to space. Matter of fact, I just want to take this up as high as it can go. Woo! That view, though. The black maze. Okay, so what are you looking for here? We're looking for that. Okay. Hey, Scuzzbucket! I can see your house from here! Alright, is that everything? Is that. Oh, okay, there's a snipper. I'll kill him dead. Alright, how about over here? That's a stronghold, okay. Oh, what's that? It's Jesus! Alright, so I feel like there's a whole lot of nothing much more to see. Why do I hear footprints from up here? That's weird! Okay, that's enough of this. Oh no, chicken pox! Alright, let's get the fuck down from here. My ascension begins. Finally! Shit took forever. Oh, there's the other piece of scrap. Yay! Pick it up! There! Retard! Move over, Scuzz Busket. This shit's way more important than you'll ever be to me. Wait, is that a lizard? It was a lizard! Now it's food. Let's see. Oh, looks like there's another little looting area over here. Nice. It's a nice little home here. Like what they've done with it. I notice someone else is driving around me right now. Freaks me out, but it's okay. He doesn't know shit about me. Didn't even know I was here. He's so dumb. He couldn't see the brick side of a building. Just like he's not gonna see this shit coming. I see him up there. He's parked. Let's go! Oh! You're too smart for me! Level 4 harpoon required. Well, how about that? Get over here! Wah-ha! Sent that son of a bitch flying. Your turn. Let's do this! Yeah! Fuck your rocks. Just dig through the rubble. You'll be fine. There we go. Let's go. Car's fine. That balance, though. I wonder if Scumbucket is secretly a world-renowned gymnast. He's just not telling us. Let's see. Why is the map showing me a target over here? Before I spend all my time driving over bit, over there, we will see. Wasteland Sniper. Alright, I'll kill him real quick. Why not? It's not like he's useful to anyone anyway. Let's go, fucker. Should wait till I get a little bit close. There we go. Have a nice trip. I'll see you next fall. Alright, what do we got here? There better be some loots. No. That is none. Oh well. At least I have my pride. Unlike, that guy there. Damn, man, some rough times having to sleep out in the fucking gutted-ass car like that. Welcome to North Minneapolis, bitch. Convoy route, eh? Well, that's neat, I guess. Except for the part that I don't care. Oh, so many looting areas, I'm just... Whoop. Okay. So I'm Tony Hawk. What have you done today? Yeah, you're deluded, fucking delirious, fucking conspiracy theories and aliens and government cover-ups and that we're in a post-apocalyptic universe, whatever. Alright. Now I got this shit to deal with. Oh. So that didn't go according to plan. But look cool. Okay, reload that harpoon. Ready! Erg! Pull his ass out of there! I could have swore I saw another fucker running around here somewhere. Then again, that could also be the ass. Nope, there he is. Let's do this! Ah! Oh no. No, out of all the people, why did it have to be roadkill? Oh well, it's my kniffy now. This motherfucker just wants to act up. He wants attention. Well, gonna give it to him. I'll get the fuck out. Oh, they got a sniffer right there. So, we'll take care of him first. Yep, I got you. It's all good. God, I fucking love that harpoon, though. I can't even tell you. Yes, let's. I'm gonna take this way so he won't know. He'll never know the truth behind Pokemon. Doo-doo-doo. Dramatic slowing effect! Yeah. Alright, let's get to Jeets. Well, I mean, I should probably see if I can loot that real quick, and then we'll go straight to Jeets. Because I know I like to just be rambunctious and fucking drive around and explore and blow shit up. But I'm sure not everyone has the patience for that. Especially not Scumbucket, he'd rather just screw his wrench. Oh, hey guys. I'm gonna kill you now, okay? Bye! And that dude's like, what the fuck just happened? That was incredible! Oh, it's just so fucking beautiful watching their bodies fly through the air. Unleash the archers. Tempting. But you shouldn't threaten me with a good time.
Master Wrench Talking, and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not.
What I do or don't know is none of your goddamn business. Because Vin Diesel is dead.
And all my gear, it was destroyed by infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why, where it is, saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide respect. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Ooh. Nothing could go wrong with the grease pit. Absolutely nothing. All you gotta do is fill that shit up, get some girls in bikinis and that shit, and you are good to go. I mean, a few beers won't hurt either, but, you know, that's subjective. Neat. Yay! We made it to the destination. Alright, well, we will figure that out next time. Till then, hope you all enjoyed the video, and I'll see you later.